Ladies and gentlemen, here's tonight's top 10 list. Let's go. The category tonight, this is a good one because we have many fine actors and actresses on the program. The category, top 10 reasons I like being an actor. You know, it's not easy work. Sure, it's glamorous, but it's not easy. Not easy to be an actor. Here are top 10 reasons I like being an actor. And ladies and gentlemen, presenting tonight's top 10 list, stars of the new film, A Righteous Kill, here's Robert De Niro and Al Pacino. All right. Top 10 reasons I like being an actor. Here we go, number 10.
Sometimes when I go to the movies, the popcorn guy will give me a free squirt of chemical butter.
Chemical butter. Number 9.
Every time I go to work, I get to ask myself, I wonder if I'll see Harvey Keitel naked.
Yeah. The lucky man. Top 10 reasons I like being an actor. Number 8.
Well, you got to keep honing your craft, or you could end up out of the business and taking a job as governor of California.
Yes, exactly. That's right. Number 7.
If you do a scene where you're eating pudding, they often let you keep the pudding.
Well, you can't argue with that.
Can't beat that.
Number 6.
I got to meet Spider-Man. Yeah.
Spider-Man. He got to meet Spider-Man.
Happy for him.
Mm-hmm. Number 5.
It's the makeup. I like wearing the makeup.
Reasons I like being an actor. Number 4.
We'll get to make films for personal reasons. I made Righteous Kill to let people know I'm still alive. Mm-hmm.
Good idea. Personal reasons. That's good. Number 3.
I get to make films for personal reasons. I made Righteous Kill to see if Al was still alive.
Mm-hmm. That's right.
See if Al is still alive.
Yeah, exactly. Number 2.
Beats my old gig as a hockey mom.
What? What is he talking about? Hockey mom? And the number 1 reason I like being an actor.
Get to read well-crafted dialogue like, get the out of here.
Yeah, exactly. Oh, man. Jessica Simpson and Jack Hanna will be right back, everybody.